the arts and authors, culture, community, and more. HEC Media puts St. Louis in the spotlight. Sunday mornings at 9:30 on KPLR 11.
So I'm Madeline Wearing from Papillon Press. Papillon Press is actually me and my dad. So he works from our studio in Michigan, which is where we started everything. And then I work from my mini studio in my apartment here in St. Louis. So we do printmaking and design, stationery, lots of letterpress, lots of block printing. A lot of our items are hand carved, but we do a lot of pattern-based work. And a lot of those patterns are historically based and came from end papers in old books. So before we started Papillon Press, Vernon was a bookbinder and so had spent the last 25 years collecting samples of interesting end papers from books. And then we decided we wanted to start replicating them and making them accessible to people, since usually they're just kind of stuck in libraries or the, you know, special sections of the libraries that no one can even get to anyway. Printmaking is really tactile. You often are doing a lot of carving for the blocks, you are mixing ink. We kind of do everything by hand, and so it's very hands-on, as opposed to, I studied graphic design in college, and after I finished the program, I was like, I can't be staring at a computer all day. I need to be using my hands for stuff. It's a lot of fun. It's very focused and very detail-oriented, and that's something that I've always liked. And the historical aspect of our specific project is really interesting to me too. A lot of people just find that it's really, really unique. They've never seen anything like it before. Book people are into it because it's got this historical aspect. Historians are into it. Patterns are really universal, but they're not out there all that much. People aren't making patterns. A lot of stuff is very image-based. And some of what we make is image-based as well. But anybody can enjoy a pattern because it doesn't have to relate specifically to something. And at shows, when we have our products out for people to look at, they love to touch them. They love the impression and the feeling of the cotton paper with the ink on it. So it kind of appeals to a broad audience. So when customers at the Laumeier Art Fair buy one of our products, it will come with an info card that has a little bit of information about the product, the paper that was maybe used, or about the design. So even if someone buys something, you know, as small as a notebook or something like that, they can take that info card home and go and look it up on our blog and read all about the design and our processes. And I hope that people get as interested in all of the process and the history and everything as we are, because that's what really got us into it.